Furies are powerful spells that will take great energy to cast. This one will allow you to break enemy shields.
Sounds useful.
Draw magic from the Shrouded Realm. It can drain quickly in combat engagements. Those crystals there? Use them to replenish your magic quickly and stay in the fight. This way. A single Magnus of the Light's army, with the right training, could have repelled Sandrak's forces here. Saved the lives of those that called it home.
Yeah? Then why didn't they?
We can't be everywhere at once.
So, kinda like Saren then.
Save that anger for your final challenge.
What is that?
Prepare yourself, Magnus. You fall here, you die here. That was impressive. The Oathbroken of Kalthus are a difficult challenge.
Thank you, sir.
High marks all around. Jack, meet me topside. Thank you.
just spectral, sir. When do I see a real fight?
In time. There's more to learn than just spell casting.
Like what?
In your case, self-control. Why the frown, soldier? You've done well today.
Look, sir, I don't want to do this part. The just a soldier thing. Don't get me wrong, I'll fight. I promised a friend I would. Promised my family.
Did you?
It doesn't matter. What I'm getting at is I want to be an immortal. I want to fight this war as one of you. One of the elite.
It doesn't work that way.
With respect, sir, that lie is just so... How do I put this? I'm not buying it, right? You're training me, personally. You command the entire army of Lucium, and it's just what? It's, oh, hey, how about I raise a few... Phantom's here for this kid I just met because I guess I got time to spare? It absolutely works that way.
Because then that makes you special. That's where this is going? Tell me, just how... many soldiers do you think Lucium has left to train? Everyone that can fight already is, and we're still losing. Sandrax literally pushed us to the edge.
Oh, I...
Yeah, I like your spirit, Jack. I like you. I found a child so lost and so angry whose new powers could easily make them a threat to the kingdom I protect. The choice was either to kill you or to turn you into a weapon against Rasharn. Because we need everyone we can get.
Back up. Option A was to kill me?
Don't mistake my attention here for an endorsement into the Order, Jack. You'll put in the time, on the front lines, like everyone else.
How much time are we talking?
Magnus, on deck! Our attention!
Thank you, Marshal. Anyone that stood up needs to stay that way. Their next wave is moving in, and we've got positions that need bodies. The Rasharnians capture this ley line. We can all lie back down. Permanently. You're with Barker, right? I need him to line up his strikers along the eastern wall. There's a Red Division on its way.
Yes, sir.
Round two.
Rasharnians haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet. That still work?
The important one does.
Good. You're Hollandmead's oldest, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
You've got a fear in your eye you don't need today, son.
Sorry, sir.
Today's the day they turn tail. I know these things. I told your father the same thing at Sundown 10 when he was your age. Sure enough, it happened then too.
Bit easier to swallow when you're immortal, sir.
That's just a silly name to make our enemies cry at night. But this, this is real. No Roshanian spell gets through this today.
Thank you, General.
Surprised you're still here, sir. Isn't selection today?
You know it is, Jack.
And both of us know I'm ready.
Guess it's too bad you're here, then. Tell me why you want to be an immortal so bad.
To serve Lucium.
Don't. That'll just make me mad. You've had 5 years to come up with an answer to that question. I'm tired of hearing what your friend Luna wanted. You need to think about what you want. Our only focus right now is holding this ley line tower. First thing that happens if Sandrak gets it, he points the ley lines straight at our... And our rivers decide they're not real anymore. An intelligence briefing showed me Sandrak can attune the rest of the towers. He's captured to this one. Like a net.
He's never been this close, has he?
No. And if we don't stop him, he'll magnify his magical capability by a staggering amount.
How staggering?
Like I said. Some serious end of times shit. No rivers, no fish, no need to fight if we starve to death first. And as Lucians, we love fish like you wouldn't believe, Jack.
You love it so much that no drinking water is more of a side concern, apparently.
Watch it.
Yes, sir. One hell of a next wave.
Sandrak's overextending himself.
Intelligence briefing say that? Or are we just hoping that's the case?
We're just hoping.
Today's the day they turn tail, sir.
Switch on and get to the forward bastion.
Yes, sir.
Jack, you help us win this. I'll know you're ready.
Gotta get to the forward bastion. Come.
Yeah. Great. Where the hell am I?
Jack, report in.
I'm okay. I made the thing mad and it dropped me. Think it's heading back your way.
I need you to do the same. Now. Rasharnians are this close to breaching the east battlement.
On it, sir. Just let me get my bearings.
You want to make selection today? You better find them fast.
What are they doing out here?